behind me. Right behind me. I have a giant hornet. It's fucking crazy. I'm gonna show you. That's what I spoke about on my last episode. Okay, guys. So here I have a giant hornet. It's huge. Scary. It's furry. It's like this big. It's like huge. And Mantis is gonna fight it. That's what I was talking about. Watch this. I'm gonna show you guys. This is creepy as hell. Look. I'm kind of scared because that shit is kind of ugly. I guess we'll just... I'm just going to take it forward and... Uh-oh.
Excellent choices, everyone.
I feel like I have a monster. Oh, God. Okay. Here we go. Here we... Jesus Christ. Yeah. Jesus Christ, you see that? Oh my God. Okay, this is gonna be one really insane fight, cause you're about to fight the greatest. And you gotta be careful, cause I'm not just putting anybody in here. Alright? If I was you, I'd be scared. Here we go. Alright, guys. This is gonna be a really crazy video. Because everything that's going on here, this is me, so you guys can see me. There goes Mantis. So, okay, guys, so here I am again, and I'm gonna be something really funny just so you guys can laugh. That giant thing, doesn't there, scary looking thing, I'm gonna transfer it to here just so we can see it bounce around, and just so you can see my reactions, blah, 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 all that stuff. And then from here, I'm gonna, you know, show him around, and then I'm gonna put him there to fight. Okay, I am kind of not ready, but let's do it. I'm gonna have to do the phone and selfie mode, just so you guys can see my reaction. And also, I cannot do that with one hand. That thing is big, and I don't know. Okay, let's do it. Okay, guys, so here I go. Oh my god, I'm like really scared. I don't know how should I transfer him here. This is really crazy. Okay, guys, so here I go. I have to put this thing in there, okay? I am gonna put it in there. Okay, so then I'm just gonna like kind of slide him in. Oh my god. This is like scary as hell. Oh my god. I really think that she's gonna escape. No, nigga. Oh no. I do not know how to do this. God, because if this shit flies around like a motherfucker, oh god. No, nigga, you better. You watching me, bitch? He knows. Oh god, I really don't know how to do this. This is like my heart is like going so fast. Because I'm. Oh my god, here I go. Oh
he's inside and I don't even know what it is, nigga. Holy shit. Yo. That was the scariest shit ever. You see, I kept my promise. I'm gonna turn it around so we can see it way better. So, this is what I was trying to catch. I heard it's crazy, right? I caught it. I'm gonna make him fight. Gonna fight Mantis. Ooh, it looks mean as hell. It looks really mean. This is gonna be a crazy fight. I'm gonna show you my angle right here. Like, it's okay. If the box opens on me, Jesus. Yeah, well, that's that right there. Back to sucking on that flower, right? I'm gonna laugh if the door opens. I'm trying to get real, really close. There. Oh my God, my pizza. Guys, so it's about that time to actually see it happen. We're gonna see it happen right now. All right, buddy, where are you? I want to see him one more time before, because I want to, like, I never got to see him. Wait, come on, B. Well, I mean, that's a good one right there. Oh, that's about as good as you can get right there. So here we have him, like, so you can see, check him out. He's just injecting all that shit on down there. Look how his abdomen moves, his butt. I think he's scared. Alright, so I have to change phones. Regardless, this one's better. This is way better. Come on, buddy. Hello. She's like in love with it. Bzzz. Yeah. There it is.
crying.
Oh, there it goes. That's exactly what I wanted to see. Okay guys, so here it goes. You know what, let me be a crazy ass and I'm gonna stick my phone in here.
Is you or you who will win? Who's gonna win? Okay, let's see.
Well, listen, we got this phone on. Yeah, go rage, rage on me.
What is Sticky thinking right now?
All right, guys. So here's the scenario. Well, here's the fly, I was gonna call it. The giant bee, hornet, killer bee, whatever it is. And then this is the whole scenario. Oh wow. Okay. Let's just do it. So it goes Mantis versus B. Let's put them face to face. Mantis versus B. Ready? This is the scenario. As soon as I let it go, it's about to go down, down, wow. So it's about to go down. I was gonna cut the video and like just kind of do it and then just record after I open the box, but guess what, you get like people like see me scared, right? It's kind of fun, right? Well, I like seeing myself scared too, and let's just do it all at the same time without letting the phone go. So here we go, here I go. Are you ready, bro? Are you ready? You know what you gotta fade right now? You know what you got in your face? A bug, because I'm bugging you. Anyways, hope you're ready. Just making some weird ass noises. I'm like, I think I'm gonna throw everything in there, to be honest. All right. Oh, you want to come over here now, right? You sensing danger or what? Are you sensing some danger? Oh. Oh God, don't. You know what? It's on. Yeah, this is gonna be crazy. I don't know if I should perhaps turn these lights off. No. It could take some time. Oh, there he goes to my phone. And some more stuff falling. Oh, there he goes. Oh, hell no. You see, I can't even sit because I gotta catch all this. He's looking at it. Why would you fall on a thing on the cap? You're gonna get another angle here. Where is it? Oh, there you go. It's a monster. I'm telling you, this is a monster. Mathis is paying full attention to it. Did you see the head? We're gonna get the angle like this so you can see what the mantis sees. Like this. Oh my God, the mantis, watch this. He keeps watching it like, whoa. That's all it's doing. It's a worry, it's really worried.
That's a shot. How do you feel about that?
Are you gonna kill it?
You don't even care about me, do you? I feel like the lens is a little bit blurry. He just kicked it? Oh. God, it looked like he kicked the cricket. It looked really funny, but no, he did not kick it. So now I'm doing something crazy. I'm actually taking off this thing. It just kind of bothers me.
And it's not mine.
You don't want a snack? Are you scared? With that monster? But you're a monster too. I don't understand what the issue. I know you're looking at it.
All right, guess what? I'm gonna make you eat it right now. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, he saw the turn, he turned his head.
I want you guys to see the mantis, just how he's looking at it. I don't know if you guys saw that, but I saw a white light ball just go, and it was nummy. So I'm gonna try to make it happen. You gotta make me do this, really, man. This is really, really gonna do this.
You know what? I'm gonna put something where you cannot do this no more. You keep climbing up here. Come on. No, man. You trying to be sneaky, huh? No, go talk to the bee. Look at the bee right next to you. No. There it is. You got it. All yours. That's your chance. That's your chance. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, yes. This is just a great moment, and I'm not gonna let it go. I want you to go ahead and eat it. Go eat the bee. Come on. Oh, 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 oh. Eat the bee, come on. Eat it, eat it, eat it. Look, it's right there. No, eat it. Stinky! You not hungry? Well, it's gonna get you if you don't eat it. Unless you're scared. You were about to chase him and then you see me? And then you what, you shy now? Really? Nope, we're not gonna do this. You are not coming over here. No. Get your ass down there. No, no, no. Come on. Go find that bee. Come on. Come on. That motherfucker got scared of the bee. Bro, why are you scared, man? It's huge, right? Alright, we're gonna do this again. Oh, yeah. There he goes.
Come on, you go get it. You gotta be patient, man. That's nature. It likes the juice. Does it taste like flour? They like honey stuff. Okay. I wanna see what the hell she's licking. She's kind of licking something. Okay.
Trying to make you fight, man.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and do something else.
Boy, you gonna come this way now? Come on.
The mantis and the giant bee. So. The mantis keeps sticking up here, you know? Ooh. So, my plan is...
Okay.
Oh, hell no. So, I'm gonna leave it like this, just in case I gotta grab it. It's gonna be fast. Okay, mantis, come on. This is how it's gonna be.
Gets me, I'm gonna beat your ass up. Oh shit. This is gonna be really crazy, man. Okay, I'm gonna try this one more time. Stop flying around. God, it's not impossible. Oh God. Oh shit.
But come on. Come on, hit it. Hit that mantis. This is gonna be tough as hell. I think I gotta put him in a smaller box because it's gonna be really impossible. Especially because she keeps being on top of that. That's what I'm trying to get him from down there. But then he will stop flying though. Come on. Get upset. At this point, it's a video about the V, man. You never... Man, I'm mad at you. I see my baby. The other flower you came from, yes, it's the same flower. Alright, so I changed the top. Cause he likes to... Oh my God, I can barely see anything. There you go. Cause you know, this one with the holes, he can climb, he can stay up there. Like this, he's about to see he can't no more. Okay. He noticed something is really different. He noticed. He looking at me like, bro, I know what you did. Like, he noticed everything changed now. Yes, bro. You gotta eat. Try. Just try. There you go. I want to see you make it up there. Come on. I sound like people that hate when they think, ah, I want to see you. Like, kind of like, you know. Okay, let's see. Well, I left you a hole, but that's not enough. Let's just say you can breathe for a little bit, because... Yeah, exactly, right? You can't stay up there no more. So you gotta fight now. Go ahead, try all you want. What the hell is wrong with her? With him? Yeah, you gotta eat. Yeah, you see? You gotta eat. Go eat. Oh my God, bro, I'm gonna... That's the moment right there. No. So look, I'm gonna tell you right now. Look, the bee. Go.
The mantis is like really terrorized of this. I had a feeling it was kind of not gonna go after it. I don't know why. Gonna try this one more time, little mantis. Cause you gotta eat that thing. No. I didn't bring it over here. Yeah, there you go. That's what I want you. Get it. Dude, the bitch right here, bro. No, get it. Get it. No, get it. You scared. Eat it, come on. If I'm making me chew, no. Stop. You gotta treat them really softly because their brakes are like twigs. I mean, their legs are like twigs, you know. Mantis, you gotta kill him. Him. Come on. No. Okay, go ahead. Get him right there. So the mantis keeps running. You are super scary. You have scared. Well, you're the queen of the insects. You scare the king of the insects.
Terrified master. Matt is super scared of that bee, man. He's like scared as hell. Look, he doesn't want to get nowhere near it. You're gonna fall, I already see it.
So sorry for the noise, but there's a lot more noise in my house than like really.
Oh shit. Yeah, now you mad. Go get it. Go get it. Come on. Motherfucker scared the shit out of me. Holy shit. But you gotta eat that, man. Come on.
But you could get them right there all day. Come on.
Well, I'm gonna help you. You know what? That's a chance right there. Get them. Get them. Get them. Come on. shit. I turn into a fucking bug now. No. You're gonna have to keep, come on. Right there, you got him right there, bro. Come on. Fight. This is so annoying. You gotta... Holy shit, you try to escape? That beak's actually cute as hell. Have you seen it? Like, fucking pushing him yesterday. I'm gonna make it like 4 minutes long, like. I think it's crazy that the belt shit has not gone off, and I have not put a belt since I got here.
Well, now I just go. Well, there he goes.
I'm not playing.
Típico que digo porque me dicen las pimientas. Experiencias en la vida, si se mal igual se cuenta. A veces en la vida las cosas no son lo que aparentan. Si es una mentira, eso sale igual se cuenta. Yo hicieron loco desde que salí de la presenta.